To watch me dance is to hear me speak my heart. My name is B-Boy Vick, born and brought up in Kibera slums. 10 years down the line, I've been dancing. The journey started after the post-election violence. Due to the trauma, I wanted to express myself badly. From street to street, I expressed myself. From audience to audience, I expressed myself. There is no passion to be found in setting for a life than the one you're capable of living. So I chose dance. Through dance, I've stayed positive, inspired young people, and also made a living out of dance. Like they say, opportunity dances with those already on the dance floor. Ghetto positivity.